Are wormholes really possible? Friends, today's topic is wormholes. You may have heard in movies or books that through a wormhole, we could travel instantly from one end of the universe to the other. But the question is this really possible? Scientifically, a wormhole is called an Einstein-Rosen bridge. It is a kind of shortcut that connects space and time. Imagine the universe as a piece of paper with two points on it. If we fold the paper, the two points connect instantly. This is the idea behind a wormhole. Now the question is, does it exist? According to Einstein's theory of relativity, wormholes are mathematically possible. That means they appear in equations. But in reality, no one has ever seen one. Scientists believe a wormhole could exist, but to keep it stable, a special kind of negative energy is required, which has not been found yet. So creating or finding a wormhole in real life is extremely difficult. In movies and science fiction, wormholes are used for time travel and space travel. It's fascinating, but scientifically, it is still just a theoretical concept. Friends, wormholes are an amazing scientific idea. Whether they truly exist or not is not yet proven. But maybe in the future, humanity will unlock the mystery of wormholes. If you like this information, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the channel.